missed it, but there's the turtle walking. I can't walk down this path. So maybe we'll... It's coming home from work. Had a hard day at work. So, yeah.
Kind of what it looked like.
It's almost dinner time. We walked the beach for a little bit. Now we're gonna go back to our room. We had lunch in our room. We had dinner in our room last night. We're gonna actually eat out tonight at the hotel restaurant. We did buy a bunch of food at the grocery store so we could social distance a lot, but I don't know. Their restaurant looks really good, and I want to support them because they haven't been able to open for 3 months.
He has his own trail.
I told you that Robert's like, we haven't seen the turtle at all today. We saw him a whole bunch yesterday, and I said, he's got lots of, where did that trail go?
Somewhere along here.
Anyway, we'll walk back. Here is our little patio area right here. And he's been hanging. We see him? So, and he's been hanging out over here. So, anyway, it's a really good day. I'm enjoying Westwood Inn. Crowds are like, it's not that crowded. Let's go in. I bet when we come back around, we'll be out here. Look at that huge white bird. We get the best views outside of our hotel room. I was just sitting talking to Robert, and I saw this huge white thing. Just the bird. A crane. Some type of crane. Pretty cool. He's like, I need some shade. I'm gonna go in here, in these bushes, and hang out. Alright, we're walking towards the restaurant. I'm just gonna show the rabbits again. I'm obsessed with these rabbits. Oh, Robert, you could rent paddle boards. You what? Oh, sorry. Rabbit with no tail? Alright. Lizard again. Gotta be very careful about these lizards. Alright. This is the restaurant. That's not that many cars here, so remember restaurants are currently 50% occupancy. So let's see if we can get in. Robert got mussels and curry sauce, and I got baked scallops. It looks really, really good. We always like to try key lime pie at different restaurants, and I will have to say this is definitely the prettiest piece we have seen in a long time.
Very nice.
Alright, we had a really nice dinner there. We were the only people in the restaurant. Did you catch the server's name on the receipt?
No, I did not.
There's a guy, Kit, he was a great, great server, very informative. It was interesting. Social distancing vacation, definitely different. But every employee that we have come into contact with has really been super nice. So I think they're just happy to get back to work. And the food was awesome. I had baked scallops, Robert had mussels. There was a couple things that they didn't make that was on the menu, and it's just, they've made it and no one bought it and it went to waste, so they're trying to limit. I kind of completely understand that. You don't want to waste food when not everything's available. A lot of fresh fruit is not available right now. I'm not for sure why. I didn't ask. I don't know if it's due to regulations or just, food shortages. I'm not for sure. Oh, is that a, Robert, is that a woodpecker on that palm tree? Come here. So anyway, there he goes. That's a woodpecker. Oh.
Yeah, he definitely was redheaded.
And there's another crow.
Another lousy crow. Are they trying to tell us something?
So the food was awesome. We did go to the grocery store. We do have, this is the only time we're eating out. It's just, this is the hotel. This is the restaurant at the hotel. We wanted to support that restaurant because we know this hotel is just, you know, not having as much business as it could and should. And so we just wanted to support them, and that's why we weighed out. And scallops. I love scallops. But now we'll eat tomorrow in our room. We're only here for another one more full day. There's a cute little pond with goldfish right there. So yeah, the landscaping around Western Inn is just really the best. So much better than the other hotels we stayed at Sanibel. It's definitely a hotel we will repeat. Alright, I am at the shell washing station. This is day two. All the shells I got, this is from this morning, this is now. So I don't, it's just a little dark, so I don't know. Don't know. A lot of sand. A lot of sand in this bucket. I put the bigger ones in here, and this is one of my favorite finds. Cleaning my shelves. I actually picked up a whole bunch of shelves today. Much more than I remembered. This whole bucket is full of shelves. Alright. I'm gonna walk back to the room. I can get both those at once. Right. Now we're walking back to the room. So this is by the bike rack. Somewhere it says it's near the tennis courts, but I don't see any tennis courts. So if you come to Western Inn, the shell cleaning station, is driving like idiots. As you can see, it's pretty quiet. Pretty quiet. Hi, good. That was the super nice bartender. We got drinks from earlier. There was a lizard. Can you see it? It's on the bike rack. There's another lizard over there. Florida has plenty of lizards. Blends into the landscape very well. This place has like 100 rabbits. Lots and lots of rabbits. This is the little goldfish pond as well. one big goldfish and a bunch of little goldfish. Cool, over there. Lily pads over here. Yes, my shoes are speaking because they're wet. Pretty, pretty pink flowers. We'll have to say the landscaping here is pretty, pretty amazing. There's a guy walking his dog. This building right here to the left on the other side. This is the laundry room. So the laundry room. If you want to do your laundry. And then solar and ice machine. The laundry room. There's the laundry room. See? Coke machines. It's a dollar. The shell station is not that close. It's okay. The weather is beautiful. And that is our room, 101. I definitely think we have the best room with the best view. I'm very happy with our room. If you come here again, I'll definitely request 101 again. Look at all those shells. So many shells. Alright, I just spread the shells out so they can dry before I put them into bags. This is all I got today. That small bag is what I got yesterday. So today was definitely a much better shelling